short while we are going to go live.
3, 2, 1, go!
थाम कर बैठिए देवियों और सज्जनों, भाइयों और उनकी बहनों, क्योंकि जो नारी आपके स्क्रीन पर नजर आ रही हैं, शी हैपन्स टू बी द नुमेरो उनो ऑफ द इंडस्ट्री. लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, प्लीज पुट योर हैंड्स टुगेदर फॉर द वन एंड ओनली काजल अग्रवाल.
हाय,
हाउ आर यू डूइंग?
फैबुलस, हाउ आर यू?
You are exceptionally gorgeous. That is the first thing
Thank
that everyone
you.
agrees on the planet.
Thank you so much.
And secondly, somewhere you're guilty of possibly causing incidents of road rage and maybe even accidents because your posters are all across Hyderabad. And every time I look
road
at those posters...
Road rage is a bad thing. Why would people have road rage if they see my posters, yeah?
Because fans like me stop there and the rest of them get angry that why is this guy stopping over there? All right, so Kajal, this is the first time that you're coming to any Facebook office anywhere in the world.
Yes, that's true.
And the pressure is on us. And we are determined to give you a delightful experience. So as a starter, why don't you turn around? That's the grand Facebook wall. Write something for us.
Okay, so first things first, I love your office.
Uh-huh.
I think it's killer. I mean, do you guys even work here? Who feels like working? There's an ice cream machine. Are you serious? I would like want to work here for the rest of my life. So, killer. Good stuff.
I think that's the best compliment that we got. So, it has been a great start so far, ladies and gentlemen. So, grab the marker, write something on the wall. And also, I want to test your multitasking skills as you write something on the wall.
Okay.
Yeah, so go on. I'll button in between.
Go ahead.
Are you a woodpecker by any chance disguised as a human being? Because every wood that you go to, you end up conquering. Be it Tollywood, be it Bollywood, be it Collywood.
I am totally a woodpecker.
Brilliant.
Oh, this does not work. Okay, let me pick another red one. Yep. Yeah, so totally a woodpecker.
Okay, even that doesn't seem to be working.
Yeah, what's with the red?
Maybe it's time to change the color. Or otherwise what we'll do is, give it one last shot. Otherwise, I'll make some alternative arrangement for you.
Okay.
And my gut feel says that this marker has to be the best one that was ever sold off any shelf.
Two. And I am not going to take a chance because I never do. So, this is what I'm going to do.
Brilliant, that works.
And, Mohanlal Mamuti, I really like you all, but...
At the same time, I think the status is almost there because all of you are superstars in your own league. Mohanlal Mamuti and Kajal Agrawal. Give it up for Kajal once again, everybody on the floor. Alright, now your last movie that you did made everyone look up in awe because it was an awesome movie.
Thank you.
You got critical acclaim as well as commercial success.
Thank you.
And you also had many characters to play in that because you had a multi-personality disorder.
Yes, it
was. Pick one character for us and play it in front of the camera for those millions of people watching worldwide.
Pick one character?
Any of your characters from the movie Awe.
Okay. That's simple. You gotta tell me obviously which one it is. I wish I had two pigtails, but... Magician. Exactly!
So that was Kajal the magician in the movie, Awe. And now we all know that there's another biggie that's up for grabs tomorrow and that happens to be MLA.
Yes.
Now for...
Manchi Lakshanalu Unna Abbai.
For the uninitiated, जो काजल के फैंस है दुनिया भर में जिन्हें हिंदी आती है जिन्हें इंग्लिश आता है लेकिन तेलुगु नहीं आता उन लोगों की भलाई के लिए मंची लक्षणालु ना अब्बाई means a boy with fabulous qualities, exceptional
अच्छे गुण वाला लड़का.
अच्छे गुण वाला लड़का. And I think it's a wonderful pick by the directors because I think काजल deserves nothing less than an अच्छे गुण वाला लड़का.
Thank you.
लेकिन लड़के के लिए भी तो फेयर होना चाहिए ना, इसलिए हम एक काम करेंगे, ये जज करेंगे कि क्या काजल अच्छे गुणों वाली लड़की है या नहीं. इस काजल
आपको डाउट है,
आप आके हमें प्रूव कीजिए काजल जी. तो आप क्या करेंगे, आप
आई एम फुल्ली टेकिंग ऑन दिस चैलेंज
माइक्रो किचन की तरफ आएंगे और जितने भी लोग यहाँ पर हैं. Okay, so that's our micro kitchen, by the way.
Damn cool.
And here, whenever you're hungry, if you want to pick up something, you can pick up, eat.
What is that, baklava?
I'll talk about that later. So let's keep that outside the frame. For the time being, you need to look behind.
Okay.
Because there is a small little surprise for you. If you can just remove those lids from there. So most of the successful women around mm-hmm. the world mm-hmm. happen to be fantastic multitaskers.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
And you need to prove that you are too a great multitasker.
Okay.
तो आपको हमारे लिए एक बढ़िया शानदार ऑमलेट बनाना है.
बस. और बाएं हाथ का खेल.
अरे बाप रे. Look at the confidence. I love this lady. Isn't she? बस बाएं हाथ का खेल.
There you go.
एक बढ़िया सा ऑमलेट बनाइए. और साथ में हमसे बात कीजिए.
Okay.
ठीक है.
Yep.
तो ध्यान आपका उधर है लेकिन यहाँ पे भी होना चाहिए.
बिल्कुल.
मेरा आपसे सवाल ये है कि
कौन कौन खाएगा ऑमलेट.
सबसे पहले सारे खाएंगे. तो सब भूखे हैं यहाँ पे. और वो भी काजल अग्रवाल अगर ऑमलेट बना रही है तो थोड़ा थोड़ा घर भी लेके जाएंगे सबको खिलाने के लिए. ओके एनीवे सो टॉकिंग अबाउट योर मल्टीटास्किंग स्किल्स
राइट
लेट मी टेक यू बैक इन टाइम टू 2004 व्हेन यू एक्चुअली मेड योर डेब्यू एंड यू डिड योर डेब्यू इन हिंदी
राइट.
ठीक है. उसके बाद आप साउथ आई और उसके बाद में फिर आपने बहुत ही धमाकेदार फिल्म की है.
जी.
अभी हम 2018 में हैं.
राइट.
2018 లో ఉన్నాం మనం. విచ్ మీన్స్ యు హావ్ లిటరల్లీ బీన్ ఇన్ ది ఇండస్ట్రీ ఫర్ క్లోజ్ టు అ డెకేడ్ అండ్ అ హాఫ్. ఇట్స్ ఈజీ టు గెట్ సక్సెస్ ఇనిషియలీ.
యా.
బట్ ఐ థింక్ ఇట్స్ వెరీ వెరీ డిఫికల్ట్ టు సస్టైన్ సక్సెస్ ఫర్ సచ్ అ లాంగ్ పీరియడ్ ఆఫ్ టైం. హౌ డస్ కాజల్ ద రాక్ స్టార్ మేనేజ్ టు డు దట్?
So yes, you're right. It's very, it's actually, no, I don't agree with you. It's not easy to get success even initially.
Okay.
It's a lot of hard work.
Mm-hmm.
You have to literally spend sleepless nights.
Mm-hmm. Huh. That's a big fan of yours who's actually helping you out.
Thank you.
Pehla jo tukda hai omelette ka unko hi milega.
Bilkul. Aapko sabse pehle. So, full pe karo.
Haan.
So, it's not easy. It's definitely not easy to get success even initially. It's a lot of hard work.
Mm-hmm.
I entered, so I don't really consider Hindi as my debut because mm-hmm. that was just like a tiny little thing that I did back when I was in school and college.
Mm-hmm.
And my debut was in the Telugu film industry
mm-hmm.
with my first film, coincidentally with the same actor as my movie releases tomorrow, Kalyan Ram. And that film was called Lakshmi Kalyanam,
okay.
which released in 2007.
Which I'm sure everybody knows of.
Okay.
Hmm.
And it was really hard for me. So I hail from a corporate background.
Mm-hmm.
My family is into like the corporate world and everyone around me was into their own lives. And
quick interruption. That gives us motivation to all of us. Anybody acting aspirations, corporate world se ja sakte ho film
mein. Haan, bilkul, okay, bilkul. Wo to kar sakte ho, lekin phir aapko bahut saari adjustments bhi karne padenge. In the sense like I literally right from South Bombay, where I live,
mm-hmm.
I was in the interiors of South India, in this town called Madanapally.
Mm-hmm.
It was not easy. It was not easy to figure out the language. It was not easy to suddenly start dancing. I mean, I never really had any formal dance lessons or
okay.
any sort of formal coaching in acting or anything as such.
Mm-hmm.
I learned on the job. And it was interesting, but it was difficult. It was very difficult for me to kind of acclimatize and adjust to a whole new world.
But then खुशबू बड़ी अच्छी आ रही है ऑमलेट की. मुझे लग रहा है कि शायद जो भी मुर्गियां हैं ना वो अभी एक कोर्ट बैटल के लिए रेडी होंगे कि ये मेरा अंडा था. काजल इज मेकिंग अ फैबुलस ऑमलेट आउट ऑफ इट.
यू बेटर ईट दिस.
ऑफ कोर्स वी आर ऑल डाइंग टू डू दैट.
डन डील.
ओके टेल मी वन थिंग. इट्स नॉट दैट everything worked your way.
Mm-hmm.
You've had your share of failures, ups mm-hmm. and downs,
mm-hmm.
which is what makes you a better person is what I would like to believe.
Mm-hmm.
How do you take failures as an individual? Do you like, you know, feel disappointed for a bit and then get up the next morning and say, ki, nahi yaar, karke dikhana hai phir se. Kajal bhi koi top hai, koi cheese hai types.
No. So I don't get very attached to either
okay.
the success or the failure.
Mm-hmm.
I work very hard for my films,
mm-hmm.
which I mean, which like all of us do, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
And post that, I leave it up to destiny. I mean, more than a certain limit, you can't really control how the film's going to shape up or how the success. You can't really predict the success of a particular project in anything that you do in life. And for me, the minute I'm done with my job, with my responsibilities for the film or the commitments of a film or whatever, I cut off. I completely detach myself. And this has always been the case. I mean, it's not like something that I've tried to do. It's just always been from day one.
Tomorrow happens to be an important day in your life because yet another film is releasing.
Mm-hmm.
So what is the usual feeling that you have on days like these, especially on Thursdays when you know that the next Friday is a big day for you?
Mm-hmm.
Butterflies in the stomach or you're
no,
like...
No, I'm busy cooking. I cook. I make
omelets.
Oh, brilliant.
Yeah. I think we did the right thing by make her cook over here. Can we have a big hand for Kajal? I think she's being extremely sporting this evening and... we are waiting for that omelette. What is the status of it? Abhi kahan tak pahuncha? 80%?
Bas 2 minute.
2 minute aur. Theek hai. तो दो मिनट में आप ये बताइए कि पिछले 14-15 साल में इंडस्ट्री में ऐसे कौन से लोग हैं जिन्होंने आपके करियर को
शेप किया। 14-15 साल यार,
2004 से मैं गिन रहा हूँ ना,
वो मत गिनो।
अच्छा, वो मनी 2007 से गिनो, चलो 10 साल कर लेते हैं, 11 साल कर लेते हैं। 11 साल में ऐसे कौन से महारथी हैं या कोई ऑर्डिनरी पीपल भी हैं, यू नो इंक्लूडिंग प्रोबेबली लेट्स से योर कैबी यूज्ड टू पिक यू अप एवरी मॉर्निंग,
राइट,
जिन्होंने आपके लाइफ में एक बहुत ही बड़ा रोल प्ले किया, समवेयर दे इंस्पायर्ड यू, दे हेल्प्ड यू, दे मोटिवेटेड यू, और दे वर इवन योर क्रिटिक्स,
राइट। सो ऑफ कोर्स देयर आर अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल हु आई एम एक्सट्रीमली थैंकफुल, ग्रेटफुल, I feel a lot of affection and fondness for. These are people I've worked with. These are people, most importantly, my close core circle of family and friends. I think they are the ones who keep me very rooted, very in touch with reality, very grounded. And I don't think I'd be here had it not been for the support of them.
Any specific names that you would like to call out?
My mother, my father, okay. Mom, Dad, I love you guys. And Mom, you're going to be really proud of me. Look at my omelette. And my sister, biggest critic, closest friend, biggest confidant, and friends, Laja, Ritika, Juhi, Zainab, Karishma, I love you guys, and a lot of people from the film fraternity as well, my colleagues who I've worked with.
Achha, ok, maata chappandi, meer andar perlu teesukunnaru, mee colleagues, mee family vallu, mee friends vallu, industry lo evaraina unnara janalu, anybody
who... Teja sir.
Teja sir.
Avunu.
Okay, I named a mentor.
I should have worn an apron. Okay, Sunil, aapke paas apron hai? Thoda late hai, lekin phir bhi do. Okay. Yes, so I would say Teja sir.
Okay.
He has been a true mentor. He's been, I treat him like a guru. He literally taught me everything from scratch. At that point of time, I did not know how to even face the camera. So literally, from the basics. I mean, I do hail from a theater background, but I had no formal experience in Bada Plate, in movies, in the cinema world. And Teja sir taught me everything from scratch, and of course he was a massive taskmaster, and I was like petrified of him, but I'm so glad I started with somebody like him.
Somewhere during the conversation you also mentioned that you were a theater artist. For the benefit of those viewers who obviously do not know too much about Kajal Agarwal, she's not just a fabulous actress, a superstar of sorts, she's also a theater artist, she's also a brand ambassador, she has got like big endorsements, making millions of dollars. And that apart, she also happens to be somebody who involves herself in a lot of other activities. So she's quite a busy person. Now let me ask Kajal Agarwal, before I ask you to evaluate yourself as a chef, how would you evaluate yourself in every single aspect? As an actor, as a brand ambassador, as a theater artist, and so on and so forth.
As an actor,
on a scale of 1 to 10.
Oh, you're asking me to judge myself on a scale of 1 to 10. Well, I think there's scope for growth in each and everything that you do. And as an actor, I still think I have a long way to go. So I'd give myself a 6.
You're being too moderate. Does she deserve a 6 or anything more than that, guys? Come on, let's be honest. All the people on the floor. Matlab Kajal Agarwal ko kitna milna chahiye 10 mein? 9, 10. Okay, everybody says 9, 10.
Thank you.
You're being
I love
too modest.
You all, but,
you're being too modest.
But I still feel that I have a lot more to accomplish.
Okay, fair enough. I take your point. And that's a good thing actually because you want to grow on a daily basis. As a brand ambassador?
As a brand ambassador, I'm pretty darn good. And I'm also very conscious of the brands that I choose. So I'd give myself... An eight.
You're still being modest. Okay, and the third one as a theatre artist.
Ta-da!
The omelette is ready! Who wants to be the first one to taste it?
I can see that Santosh has the biggest smile on his face. He's so proud of me. Santosh, dekho.
It looks delicious. Absolutely delicious.
Try it.
Why don't you do one thing?
Yeah.
Just place it over there on that. Because I'll be your honest judge. Anyone else who wants to eat? ले जाओ छोटे छोटे टुकड़ा
आइए आइए आइए
आइए खाइए सुनील खा के देखो
बताओ मुझे
लुक्स एब्सोल्युटली डिलीशियस सुनील हैव इट या टेस्ट इट एंड टेल अस हाउ यू लाइक इट
केयरफुल इट विल बी हॉट
हाउ इज इट
इज इट
या
हॉनेस्टली
Anyone else who wants to taste? Because I will grab the whole thing and take it home. Koi aur hai? Main pehle kha leta hun. Let me give you an honest feedback also.
Inko fork do na koi.
Okay.
No, you got to eat it together like a sandwich. You can't just eat one kacha part of it.
Wow. I think this is possibly the best omelette that could have happened to mankind.
I'm really good with omelettes.
This is fantastic. incredible. A huge round of applause for Kajal for doing this for us.
Thank you.
I think it speaks volumes about her as a person, because being a superstar, willing to do something like this, I think it means volumes. Thank you very much.
And I'm glad you like it.
Yes.
And the next time, if your pantry people are on leave, please call me.
Fantastic. So you've got a part-time assignment ready for you.
Done.
Now we've got another small little surprise for you.
So no, we need to answer your question. You were asking me something relevant.
Yeah, I was talking about your, how do you evaluate yourself on a scale of 1 to 10? We left out the third part.
Are you seriously putting all this dessert in front of my face?
There's a reason for that.
Do you know that I just cannot control dessert?
That's the reason why we kept it there. But you're digressing from the conversation. Back to evaluating yourself as a theatre artist.
Yeah.
Yeah, so what is it that
you would I've done a lot of theatre as all through my school and college life. I worked in a theatre production play. Mm-hmm. And this was all through, this was during college. So I did a lot of internships during college.
Okay.
And figured out different things that I may be interested in, may not be interested in. As a theatre performer, I'd give myself an 8.
Okay.
As a theatre producer, mm-hmm. I'd give myself a 12 on 10.
Brilliant. Excellent. So with that, we sum it up and we come back to the next part of the show, mm-hmm. which is fairly simple.
Yeah.
I'll expect you to either answer with a yes or a no. If it is a yes, you need to elaborate. If it is a no, you can just gulp down one of those.
Gulp down one of those.
Yeah, because they're all for you. All right, I'll give you an example. For instance, agar main aapse puchunga ki aapka naam...
Yahan pe treadmill hai na aapka, idhar.
Bilkul, sab kuch, sari suvidhaen hain aapke liye. Gym bhi hai aapke liye, sab kuch kar sakte hain aap.
Okay.
Pehla sawal aapse. I'll give you an example. Jaise ki main aapse bolunga ki aapka naam Kajal hai. अगर आप बोलेंगी हाँ तो आप बोलेंगे हाँ मेरा नाम काजल अग्रवाल है.
ठीक है.
बाई चांस अगर आपका नाम काजल की जगह बिंदिया होता तो आप बोलेंगी ना. ठीक है.
Okay.
As simple as that.
Got it.
Okay. Did your first ever crush have a name?
Yes, of course. His name was very smart of you. This was in college.
Okay.
And his name is Akshay.
Very nice.
Very dear friend of mine now.
Excellent, excellent. I love that honesty. Do you secretly crush on anybody from within the industry?
No.
That's sad, isn't it?
Yeah.
What's up with
all the men in the industry?
Yeah, absolutely. So there's really nobody, or is it just a...
I want to dessert.
Fair enough. Is there any other heroine in the industry who at times makes you jealous? No, brilliant. I love that confidence. Is there anyone who's jealous of you?
Now this I can't... Now you're going to have to... You're going to have to check with the others.
No, but
obviously... I think they are, yes.
Yeah? Brilliant. Any names?
No.
You would not want to give those names.
No, again, I got to eat it.
Yes, yes, yes. That is the next question. Is there anything that you hate about your MLA co-star, Mr. Kalyan Ram, jinke saath aap ye dusri baar kaam kar
rahe hain? No, he's really nice.
Okay. Which means you need to pick up another sweet, because for every no, you need to eat one.
Kalyan, I'm eating dessert because of you. Like, I'm really going to... I mean, that's what he kept telling me on set.
Hmm.
Because, so we always had this thing about who's going to eat more baklava. We were shooting in this country called Azerbaijan.
Mm-hmm.
And I devoured the whole plate.
Hmm.
Trust me, like all of this, I can finish it by myself.
Hmm.
But I'm not going to do that right now.
Okay, so you have to eat that one anyway, because the answer wasn't a no. Mm-hmm. Any interesting incident that happened during the filming of MLA that you would want to talk about? It's a yes, I'm guessing, because you'll talk
about
it.
Yeah, for sure.
So,
quite a few things.
Mm-hmm.
So, Well, I'm not sure how interesting this was, but like I said, we shot in Azerbaijan.
Mm-hmm.
And it's a beautiful country, lovely place, extremely windy, which you all will witness when you watch the film. We shot this song called Most Wanted Abbay.
Mm-hmm.
Hardcore dance number,
mm-hmm.
full on. And we shot at this ski resort called Kabbala, which is in Azerbaijan, up a mountain, and it was snowing.
Wow.
And we danced in the snowfall. I froze. Like, I literally, I couldn't feel my hands anymore.
Hmm.
And I couldn't feel my toes anymore.
Okay.
But I guess you got
to. So, for all those millions of fans who are actually watching this particular interview, you got to get ready for that particular scene from the film MLA that releases tomorrow.
Yeah.
Coming back to your yes or no, is there anything that is happening in Kajal's personal life
mm-hmm.
that we should not know of?
Smart Alec. No.
On a scale of, let's say, honesty and 1 to 10, I think I would give it a 1. 1 being the lowest denominator.
What?
Yeah, you don't want to talk about it, I'm fine with it. But give us an honest answer, yes or no.
Honestly, no.
Honestly, no.
Honestly.
So take one more because I asked you the same question again in a different fashion.
Should I save it for ice cream?
No.
Then you're gonna trick me too.
There's more to come. Now, you need to bring out the saleswoman in you and you need to give us a reason as to why people should watch MLA. MLA choose your reasons minimum. Why should you watch the film? Kunchan Telugulo maatladte mee millions of fans chaala santoshapadtaru.
Of course. ఈ సినిమాకి ఒక మంచి కాజ్ ఉంది మంచి మెసేజ్ ఉంది ఇట్స్ అబౌట్ చైల్డ్ ఎడ్యుకేషన్ విచ్ ఇస్ వెరీ క్లోజ్ టు మై హార్ట్ అండ్ ఇట్స్ ఇది ఒక కంప్లీట్ ఎంటర్టైనర్ కామెడీ ఉంది ఎమోషన్స్ ఉంది రొమాన్స్ ఉంది సో ప్లీజ్ చూడండి మళ్ళీ మళ్ళీ చూడండి సినిమాలో 23rd ఆఫ్
చాలా సార్లు చూడండి రేపు రిలీజ్ అవుతోంది మళ్ళీ మళ్ళీ చూడండి ఫ్యామిలీ తోటి పక్క వాళ్ళతోటి అందరికి చూడండి కాదు అందరితోని చూడండి ఓకే ఆన్ దాట్ నోట్ విల్ కాల్ ఇట్ అ ర్యాప్ ఆన్ దిస్ పర్టికులర్ షో బట్ బిఫోర్ దాట్ ఐ వాంట్ టు హియర్ అ ఫ్యూ థింగ్స్ ఫ్రమ్ యూ వెరీ క్విక్లీ అ ఫ్యూ వర్డ్స్ ఫర్ ఓ దేర్ ఆర్ పీపుల్ హూ వాంట్ టు ఆస్క్ క్వశ్చన్స్ ఇస్ వాట్ ఐ యామ్ టోల్డ్ ఆల్రైట్ సో ఆన్ దాట్ నోట్ యు ఆర్ నాట్ ర్యాపింగ్ ద షో కాజల్ పీపుల్ లవ్ యూ అండ్ దే వాంట్ మోర్ ఆఫ్ యూ ఓకే సో లెట్ మీ యాక్చువల్లీ చెక్ దోస్ క్వశ్చన్స్ దట్ ఆర్ అపియరింగ్ ఓవర్ హియర్ and find out what people have to say. Somebody says, hi, are you enjoying this live session? Okay, that's a very good question.
Yes, very much.
Yeah, totally, I'm enjoying. You need to
scale. Can you see this? I mean, devoured it. The whole baklava is inside my stomach.
Okay, all right. Only because of Kajal ma'am will watch the movie. Wow, that's a great compliment to have.
Thank you.
Okay. Hi.
Whatever your reasons are, please go.
Hi, I love you, Samirul Khan says. Samirul, we love you too. And we love Kajal too. Love you, hi. So there are a lot of love yous and hi's.
Mm-hmm.
Somebody says, good looks, good hobbies and down to earth, ma'am. You are a rare combination of a nice and beautiful lady.
Aww.
I agree with this guy. Asar, aapke liye ek award aayega special, itne badiya comment ke liye.
So then, does that qualify me as a mancha lakshanalu unna ammai?
Of course, they'll give like millions of hearts for that. Let's go to some other questions. Kajal ji, kya main aapse baat kar sakta hoon, please?
Bilkul, kijiye, abhi aap message bhejiye.
अभी आप मैसेज भेजिए और काजल जी जवाब देंगे।
मैं अभी आंसर देती हूँ।
सोमू शेखर कहते हैं यू आर सिंपली सुपर मधु एजे कहते हैं लव यू काजल आई लव यू प्रदीप नेपाली क्या बात है हाउ इज द टेस्ट ऑफ द स्वीट बाय द वे समबडी इज आस्किंग
रियली नाइस यू नीड टू कम टू द फेसबुक ऑफिस टू सी देयर अमेजिंगली काइंड हॉस्पिटैलिटी
అజిత్ జైస్వాల్ జీ కేతే హై యూ ఆర్ వన్ పీస్ ఇన్ ద వరల్డ్ మీరు మొత్తం దునియాలో ఒక్కలాగే ఉన్నారు మీలాంటి వాళ్ళు ఇంకెవరు వేరు వేరు లేరు
థాంక్ యూ బట్ థాంక్ గాడ్ రైట్ ఐ మీన్
సంబడీ సేస్ బ్యూటిఫుల్ ఐ లవ్ యూ How's your experience at Facebook office, Kajal?
Super fun. I had a blast making that omelette. And I've had a blast eating all of this. And now there's this ice cream, which I've been totally eyeing in their canteen, which I'm going to go and attack.
And there's also an Instagram booth that Kajal wants to go and actually click a picture. And
absolutely.
In fact, I'm also told that she'll be going live in a very short while on Instagram.
Yeah, next after you.
Yeah. So there's lots happening there. Love you. Hi, Kajal. You are the legend, Kajal. They've already made you a living legend. Isn't that incredible?
Sweet, thank you, but that's like really, really too much responsibility and I still have a long way to go. But thank you, I feel very humble.
You looking so sweet, says Nai Nai. Hi, lovely. Oh, hi, lovely. I love this guy. Hi, lovely. Attitude boy. I want one reply, please, says Uday Ane Nenu. Uday Nanna, adugutara meeru question mem cheptam reply istam. Kajal ma'am, please do 100 movies in industry for us. Wow.
Done, Uday.
That reminds me that...
Your wish is my command.
That reminds me that you have almost done what, 50 movies?
I've done 50 films.
Fantastic. Any benchmark, any target that you have in your mind?
No, nothing really. I'm just going to take it as it comes.
Okay.
And do it for as long as I can.
Okay. Any immediate goals that you have, let's say in the next 2 years, I want to do this, I want to achieve this. Does that also reflect a bit of your personality?
I want to try different experiences. I'm a huge experience collector and I want to definitely try different genres when it comes to cinema. I want to try films that are... where the female lead is extremely strong and substantial. I think it's time now that we all put our foot down and kind of gravitate towards films like that.
And
I also want to experience a lot of things in my personal life. Travel, do a lot of adventure sports and read as much as I can.
A lot of love in my personal life too?
A lot of love in my personal life too. Come, bring it on. Attracting positive energy.
I like how diplomatic you are. Not even delving into the matter at all. हाँ मैं समझ गई आपका सवाल क्या है. काजल अग्रवाल जी मैं आपका बहुत बड़ा फैन हूँ. आप कैसे हो और आप कहाँ पर हो?
आपका नाम क्या है?
इनका नाम रविंद्र वर्मा जी.
थैंक यू रविंद्र वर्मा जी. मैं हैदराबाद में हूँ, फेसबुक के ऑफिस में हूँ और मुझे बहुत मजा आ रहा है और आपसे बात करके बहुत अच्छा लगा.
रघुनाथ रेड्डी कहते हैं गोल्डन लेग इन द इंडस्ट्री, यू नो राइट, मंची कालू अंटर तेलुगुलो. లెగ్ దాదా అని కూడా అంటారు కదా
తెలుగులో. సో ఐ డోంట్ అండర్స్టాండ్ దిస్ హోల్ లెగ్ బిజినెస్ బట్ ఇట్స్ ఐ మీన్ యూ నీడ్ టు గివ్ క్రెడిట్ టు ఎవ్రీవన్. ఐ మీన్ ఎవ్రీవన్ వర్క్స్ ఈక్వల్లీ హార్డ్.
When will you marry Kajal? Balu Alluri is asking you that question.
Balu, soon enough, and when I do, trust me, I will be the first one to tell you. You'll hear it from the boss's mouth.
Can we have a swayamvar of sorts before you decide to get married? Because I'm sure there'll be a lot of applicants out there. And it won't be a bad idea. What do you say, people? Kajal ka swayamvar!
Can we hire Facebook employees to sit and just do this and shortlist and then send the final ones to me?
We could do one more thing.
Which is what?
We could probably have a wildcard entry through from Facebook.
We could do polling.
We could do polling as well.
Done. All right. Facebook is hired.
Which means that we also need to find out what do people at Facebook have to say about Kajal, and let's hear it from them.
Hey Kajal, thanks. Hi. And welcome to our office.
Thank you.
You have two important movies coming up. One is MLA and soon Paris Paris, mm-hmm. which is the Queen remake. And as you were talking of more women-oriented, women being the protagonist and the hero of the movie. Mm-hmm. So how was your experience working with Paris Paris? And did you have any interaction with the other actresses who are doing it in the other South Indian languages?
So yes, I did have interaction with the other actresses because the four films were being shot simultaneously when we were there in France for a really long stint, and I had a really nice time playing this character. And when I speak about female protagonists being really strong and substantial in a movie, I don't really mean horror films or like films where the woman is really scary or like a ghost or something. We can have normal heroine oriented films where the girl, where it is a love story or like the journey of a girl, like the way it is in Paris Paris, and just be normal about it, but from the perspective of a girl. That's what I mean when I talk about these films. And Paris Paris was a lovely experience because I saw the original, I quite loved it back then. And I think it's this beautiful metamorphosis of this girl from a caterpillar into a butterfly. And I quite enjoyed shooting for the entire journey of my character.
Vijay Rawat, Uttarakhand se likh rahe hain, kehte hain ki aap, madam ji, Uttarakhand mein bhi movie banaiye, aane wale time mein, hamare saath bhi kuch samay bitaiye.
Bilkul.
And it rhymes actually. Yeah,
jo bilkul, bilkul. Aapki poetry bahut achhi hai, aap hi mera script likhe.
Hi, Kajal.
Hi.
Good evening.
Good evening. What's your name?
My name is Mari Selvam.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you, Mari?
Yeah, fine, thank you. How are you?
Very well.
Yeah. You was introduced in Tamil film Palani with Bharat. Mm-hmm. I hope so, your first film, right?
Mm-hmm.
So you have acted with leading heroes in Tamil film. So, Meena, what is the next film in Tamil?
I'm doing Paris Paris, which is the remake of Queen, which is a remake of the Hindi film Queen.
Okay.
And I'm doing the remake of that, which should release in May.
Good.
Best slated for a summer release.
Yeah, we welcome. Yes. Thank you. Thanks.
Can we know about your next movies while somebody else gets ready to ask their question from the floor? This question has come from Monu Ram.
Hi Monu, so I'm doing another Telugu film immediately after the release of MLA, which is not titled yet, but it is with Srinivas Bellamkonda. It's again a very fun-filled entertainer, so I promise to bring on a lot more entertainment. I'm also doing Paris Paris, which is the third time I'm mentioning this. And I'm looking at two other films which I should be locking by the end of this week.
Somebody says, love you, Janu.
Inka naam main
pad sakta, nahi pad sakta because I think it's written in a language which I cannot recognize. But waiting for your movie MLA is what he's saying, which is, I think, fantastic.
Thank you.
Kajal, you're so beautiful, so cute. Kajal, waiting for MLA movie, which is your favorite hero in Telugu is what she's saying. Who is your favorite hero, basically, is what I guess.
Oh, so that's a really difficult question to answer. I genuinely have a very good rapport with everyone I've worked with. And they're all friends. Hard to choose.
Fair enough. We have got another question coming in from Facebook office. Shoot it.
Hey, Kajal.
Hi.
You acted with Kalyan Ram in 2007, made your debut.
Mm-hmm.
Now again, 2018, after 11 years.
Mm-hmm.
So what is the difference between Kajal the actress then and Kajal the actress now? And same goes for Kalyan Ram.
Oh my God, tremendous difference. So talking about myself, that was my first film ever. And I was really raw. I did not really know too much. I did not even know how to behave in the film industry as such. And I've learned everything over the past decade. I have obviously picked up a lot through the job. And there's a massive difference. Now I know which is my favorable angle. And I know like where the light should fall from. So I understand these technicalities. I understand nuances of cinema, which I did not know back then at all. Also, Kalyan Ram, I think he was really reserved back then. But having said that, he's still reserved. But he's far better than what he was a decade ago. And this time around, we had a blast. We had lovely conversations. We spoke about cinema. Of course, both of us have grown over time. We've both had our fair share of experiences. And we had a lot to discuss.
Okay, talking about Kalyan Ram and talking about he being reserved, well, we can certify that he hasn't really changed in the past 10 years because yesterday he was here at Facebook office. Mm-hmm. What a lovely guy. What
he's
a grounded
wonderful.
Man.
Yeah, though. He's really sweet.
Yeah, did you guys have these awesome experiences while working for the film?
Yes, we did.
Because so he comes across as a very matured guy who has seen the world.
Absolutely.
Really
and he's, in fact, really well-read. He is actually an engineer who used to work in the US before he came to India and started working in the movies. And he's a very family man. He's very connected to his wife and the way he talks about her and the way he talks about his kids. Very hands-on parent. So it's lovely to see that side of him. It's very humane to see that side of him. Also, we had lovely discussions upon the movie business, investments, current affairs, the works.
अच्छा अभी आने वाले दिनों में आपकी पेरिस पेरिस इज ऑब्वियसली अ बिग मूवी हैव यू सीन द ओरिजिनल ऑफ इट क्वीन एंड डू यू थिंक दैट दोस आर द काइंड ऑफ कैरेक्टर्स दैट यू वांट टू डू एज यू गो अलोंग बिकॉज़ क्वीन इज आल्सो अ वेरी पावरफुल कैरेक्टर फॉर अ वुमन कंगना डिड अ फैबुलस जॉब
शी डिड अ वंडरफुल जॉब डेफिनेटली अ स्टेलर आई वुड डेफिनेटली वांट टू डू फिल्म्स लाइक दैट बट हैविंग सेड दैट आई स्टिल वांट टू मेंटेन अ बैलेंस बिटवीन माय कमर्शियल झटका मटकास एंड दोस काइंड ऑफ फिल्म्स सो या एंड आई डू नॉट रियली सी demarcation for those kind of films, to be honest. I think it's just balancing out the kind of scripts that you like and you vibe with.
Fantastic. On that note, truly, 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 I think we are all delighted. Absolutely wonderful having
Thank
you at
you.
Facebook
Pleasure's
office.
All mine.
A quick word on all the people on the floor before you say something about your fans who are watching you right now online.
So everyone here at Facebook is just so friendly and nice and super chilled out, very cool. I still don't know how you guys work. I mean, I really wouldn't be able to focus on my job. But really humble, nice, warm people. Thank you for having me. Thank you for the wonderful hospitality. And keep rocking, as you guys do. And I think Facebook is such an important platform. So, killer. Really, really
lovely to be here.
Thank you.
Thank you. जो आपको देख रहे हैं फिलहाल फेसबुक पर दुनिया भर से उनको आप क्या कहना चाहेंगी
थैंक यू सो मच फॉर योर कॉन्स्टेंट लव एंड सपोर्ट एंड आई रियली वुडन्ट बी हियर आई वुडन्ट बी हियर एट द फेसबुक ऑफिस राइट नाउ मेकिंग ऑमलेट ईटिंग बकलावा डूइंग ऑल ऑफ दिस इफ इट वॉजन्ट फॉर योर लव एंड इट रियली मीन्स द वर्ल्ड टू मी एंड लॉट्स ऑफ लव राइट बैक
ऑन दैट नोट थैंक यू सो मच काजल कैन वी हैव यस
थैंक यू
I don't even need to ask for it. People love you and they're showcasing it every now and then. Thank you so very much.
Thank you.
God bless you. And let's hope that you have a wonderful opening and sustenance as you go along for MLA.
Thank you. Please go watch it, guys.
Yes, as well as all the other projects. On that note, all the millions watching us, thank you so much for joining us from Facebook Hyderabad. And with that, it's a wrap.
Thank you. Woo.